subtract your. Like you say, he's a loser.
This apartment. I'm so nervous, you guys.
It's fucking funny. Yes. It reminds me of when Dio would fucking find that dude's stream juice and she fucking made fun of him on it. God. That was so funny. Like,
not his icon saying, I'm better than you. Or I know. His fucking shit saying.
It's even funny, he only has 7 followers.
Oh my god.
He was probably breathing hard and shaking while typing that.
Through his fucking mouth.
That was me trying to get that message out how fast.
I hope we go against him again.
I know. Me too.
How are you gonna talk shit and then lose?
I don't know, ask him.
What game's over?
No, like, if you're gonna talk shit, just fucking wait until the game's over so you can at least secure the fucking bag that you won.
Well, there was one person on my team.
You say that, but I don't do that. I just like being bitch.
He was like, well, I'm not a homophobe. I just want to get people angry.
I'm not a homophobe. Like, okay. I just think gay people should die.
Oh my god, me too, but specifically myself.
I know, right? Me too. It'll cure the homosexuality. The one-stop shop. Oh my god, yes. I love playing Reinhardt.
You come back as a Christian.
Oh my god, I know, right? That's what I get for getting baptized.
Where? Where
they
at?
What they at though?
Where's Trisha Paytas?
Coochie. What?
Right here, bitch.
Hold on.
What's his name?
Coochie. Coochina69. Not!
You wanna know something really funny? The only reason I wasn't letting me stream apparently was because I still had YouTube open. And it was somehow eating the bandwidth, even though it's suspended.
Did you close it?
Yes, that's the only reason I'm streaming now.
Yeah! And then, anybody else who says that stupid shit?
I know, let me put on my music so they have blasted. Something to bitch about.
Toxic Overwatch player on PS4?
Overwatch? Who plays that?
Video. Don't
games
play
for babies.
Overwatch at 3 AM and counter toxic, gay people? They told me to off myself, even though I said take
too
off
far,
that
no, I'm kidding. Hold on.
Oh,
my fucking
oh, wait,
phone's
on
Wi-Fi.
We came that's first. We came first. We were set up first.
That's what she said.
We always come first.
I know. We go first, and then we roll over and go to bed. Oh, Winston, just leave. Dude, I don't know why Winston thinks he's a fucking sim counter. It's not true.
It's not.
You have to actually think about it, because he doesn't fucking counter sim. He counters turrets. That's it.
Hey, y'all remember when I beat the shit out of Daddy Sim as Winston?
Yes. Oh, she was annoying. I admit it. You're
I literally,
good.
I only said that
for all the times. Like I was worried that you might not do so good at Winston. I never had to doubt you again. It turns out I was the one getting
exactly.
carried.
Exactly.
It's okay. I can admit when I'm a loser. It's just not often, you know. Oh, I got him. Oh, they're gonna sleep.
Yeah.
Help me.
No, I just thought it was funny because you said Winston's not a counter, and he's not. But
he's
like,
not, you were just fucking annoying.
It was just funny.
Don't even say
I
that.
I hate Julie so much.
Okay, I mean,
at the end of the game,
I will.
Yeah, at the end of the
you're
game,
so lucky that I don't know how to play Reaper. I would have fucking destroyed you.
I don't know if I was there or not, but I think
you weren't.
No? I thought I was.
I don't think so.
Farzah.
Oh, poor Diva.
I'm gonna eat this Ana's ass so much. Stop fucking putting me to sleep.
I can't
more.
Throw. Can you
oh
fuck off,
God.
Bro? Wow.
Wait,
what? Literally, anytime I acknowledge that I'm doing good, I immediately start fucking throwing, apparently. I accidentally stalled my engine. Oh my god, I was gonna take the-
Not just Winston trying to kill you, Belle!
I know! I don't know what he's doing.
I'm
fucking Coochina!
I know.
Where's this Farah at? And I'll try to eat.
Fucking hiding from you guys. No! I'm sure. Oh, that's all funny.
What are you doing?
Oh, what the fuck?
Why are we on fucking. Okay, Farah.
Hurricane Katrina, more like
Hurricane Katrina.
Katrina.
There's a tree behind
us. Die, bitch!
Oh, Winston, leave! Just fucking go, bro! We're trying to help you! Oh my god! I opened the door for him, and he went through the other exit.
No, she's sitting behind us. Oh, she's going on the point because my turrets keep killing her.
Dude, that was so funny. My fucking chest hurts. That shit was about to give me a heart attack from laughing too hard. Oh my god.
You opened the door for him, you walked up.
Winston, please! It doesn't have to be this way. I don't think so. Nice wolf!
Thank you.
Let's go beat his ass!
I thought she will. I don't want to ult again.
Yeah.
Oh, bro, why are we so cancer? No. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just here to, like, kind of, like, look at him and intimidate.
I chased that far down, and I'm pretty sure she was screaming because she was about to
ult. She's probably getting yelled at by her fucking team right now. I bet you anything. Sim cute, Lamau. I know, right? I agree.
I thought that'd be the McCree at least.
That's the D.Va, definitely.
Oh, because I kept getting her out of mech. D.Vas are so easy to get out of mech. It's can't do anything.
Oh my god.
Oh,
there.
Oh my god. Our fucking Wenzel, dude. Ew. You're simping for D.Va. You have no room to talk.
I know, right?
What's your name?
And in his defense, he is gay, so I don't know how much that translates.
Let's get the bagel sim, bagel fucking sim.
Yeah, it's almost like that Strat was working for us.
They got their TP, but
I hate you, Ryan.
Let's say
okay, let's go bot. I'm thinking about it. If you ask nicely, no, I'm kidding.
They switched off of Sim.
Did they?
They switched off of what's it called, D.Va.
Let's go left side.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
Let's get this, let's get their tally from here.
Okay. I'll do what I can. Which is not much.
Dude,
Here, I'm with you.
Oh, not Ryan Jenna coming after you.
You need shatter.
Let's go get him!
I can't do anything like this, because, like, our fucking Reaper doesn't want to kill anyone.
Yeah, I got you dead! He's lagging.
Well, he should fucking consider not doing that. He should have closed Pornhub before he started playing.
You can't better internet. Restart your router. What do you want us to do?
His mom's using the phone, and he's still got dial-up. It's true, though. It's all fucking ancient and shit. Nobody even knows that it works anymore.
Is their telly still up?
Yeah. Like,
their telly's down.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a pick.
I know, but
obviously it is.
Five of them. Hold on. Oh, wow, I'm was I supposed to go to the edge? Blocked it.
Yeah! Goodbye, world.
That was fucking hilarious. If I do nothing else, that was epic.
It still got me. What do you mean? You didn't block it?
I think I blocked it for everybody, but it didn't fucking stun me.
I was right behind your stupid ass!
Well, my shield was up, so I should have protected you. I'm just as confused.
They have one more try.
It's not my fault.
Well,
you're laughing too hard.
Let's push mid. You got two? Nice.
Yeah, I got the.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Get this, Ryan. Focus Sim real quick, we need someone touching point though.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, they have three turrets by where the TP would go.
I got pushed off the edge.
Yeah. I can't do anything about these turrets. Especially when Mimi wants to fucking sit in me. It's okay, Mimi. wouldn't say that was very exemplary of my Ryan school, just so you know.
Okay, but this next match fucking, or this next thing sucks for Sim.
I know, right?
It does.
No, this is actually a really good one for Sim.
Ew, not the soldier.
This one?
Yeah,
not as much.
Well, no, the thing is like, fucking, you can spread your turrets out wider, and it's they have a harder time looking for them.
They're always on that center console,
I'm
though.
The Sim main, though, so I mean, I'm just saying.
Ew, not the soldier!
Ew, not yes. The soldier, that's funny.
Yeah, but you know Plat Symmetra's. She's not even fucking Plat, she's gold. You know gold
know.
Symmetra's aren't gonna
it
put them
where
they're supposed
to. Doesn't stop me from being a silver, though.
Don't be ass.
I'm glad you're ready to defend me, but you should pick a better hill to die on.
No.
I die right on top of your dead body.
I know, right? Mine got buried in the landfill. Hello. I'm on point. Oh, fuck off, Ryan. We were literally walking next to each other. Ryan, I want you. Sleep me, I dare you. Oh, wait, you missed. Okay, come back.
Wait,
oh my god. Dude, if we don't cap it, we could play indefinitely. Just saying.
Oh, sorry.
That shit could turn into an hour match if nobody fucking caps it, because it'll never time out.
And another.
Those are like the most fucking fun but stressful matches ever.
Ouch!
Oh my god. Oh, I fucking got him!
Oh my god, you are. Your shatters are like
cancer. I know, and I only have two earth.
You guys are low as shit on a brig heal.
I know. Well, actually, Brig's pretty good at healing me. Except for when she's alive.
When she's dead.
I got slept. I can't heal you.
That's okay. They're gonna need healing too.
They wasted nano.
That's fucking hilarious. Wait, I don't take on
one. Why is he teabagging Peachy?
That's so embarrassing.
Okay, don't let it get to us.
It's not that it's getting to me, it's
I
making my fucking sides hurt from laughing. My face hurts right now.
Yeah, my aim is like not the best right now.
I'm going around. Let's go this way. Left side.
Let's group up.
I know.
Hello? Oh shit.
It's just that, like, we're still getting killed at that choke, and I don't want to be there. Hello? Oh my god. Thanks for the bubble. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
Ryan's low. Oh my god, yes! Thank you! Jackrat actually does something for once.
I'm gonna fucking eat this auto gas!
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
I wouldn't have gotten shoved into the material.
It's okay, we can come back from it. I almost have grab and we can use Torb's ult.
I got 78 on
Shredder. I can do it.
We can release some stress with it.
Ryan can suck a dick, to be honest.
That's
he's acting all tough and shit. I don't give a fuck. If he wants one to suck, I got one right here. Okay, I got my ult. I'm ready.
Where's this Reaper?
You ready?
Actually,
I'm
yeah,
ready.
Just need to break
wait,
this.
I don't have my ult yet. I don't have
it's
my
okay.
ult yet. I'm gonna
get it. Sleep.
Reaper on the left?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna ult.
Ow.
Oh my god, I'm so glad I didn't.
Get him.
Blocked it. Oh fuck.
We need a touch.
He's done. I'm here.
We've got junk all morning.
Moira can
suck
a dick too while she's at it. Oh my god.
Please get the Moira. The Moira's keeping the
I know, I know, but I can't reach her. Oh my god. Dude, that was fucking stressful. Oh no.
Oh my god.
No, you turret got him! Oh my god. That's cancer.
Oh my god,
dude, I don't know. I'm doing so good right now. I'm usually trash. It's because I'm trying to impress my fiance. I need to prove that I'm a strong mate. I have to be back to competition.
I couldn't fucking sleep him!
Oh my god. 15 nice. Fire strike kills, 7 earth shatter
yeah,
kills, and 7
yeah,
stack. Get
yep.
fucked, Red Doom. He literally said Sim cute like 50 times from the enemy team and shit, and we fucking beat his ass.
Dude, okay, so why did he say that and then they went Sim?
Because he gets fucking scared. He thinks that she's so easy to play, obviously.
Oh my god, though!
Yeah, I didn't know where the McCree was at, actually.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice.
So got him, though.
Yeah, I know, right? Dude, that's so fucking funny. My favorite is when I spam my voice line and then they make fun of me when I beep me. Like, my favorite for Genji is, I was hoping for a challenge. And then one time I got rolled hella hard and they were like, is that the challenge you were looking for, Genji?
And did you say yes?
Oh, I did. God.
I would have congratulated them on that.
Hey,
I
that shit's so fucking funny. Well, it's not that strong.
I don't think he got back on.
He'd be more of a roast
if
he was the arrow.
Yeah, he's not that strong, but it was, like, perfect.
I know. The perfect boiled hot dog. Michael fucking hates when I do that, too. He thinks it's so gross.
You know, they're actually calling hot dogs glizzies now?
Glizzies?
Glizzies.
What the
fuck? Yeah, glizzies!
It's them again!
Oh, we're about to beat their ass again!
No way. Are we same roles, too?
Yes. We are.
No, I'm thankful for them. Hell yeah, but so.
Oh, we're healers!
And that's so hard, I know.
You ready to do our super combo, bitch?
I can handle almost everything.
Yeah. I got Day One Tour? That's how I normally go. Okay, I'll go Jizzy.
What the fuck is a Glizzy? No. It sounds like Jizzy.
Glizzy, Jizzy. Jizzy.
I hate the word glizzy.
That is really smooth. I feel like if we fucking like, yeah. Yeah, if we put that on our bear skin and give us cancer.
That's the Winston.
It's got yellow 42 and lead 75. I love that it goes on the Ivy. Looks all fuzzy.
They said no aim, no brain. As they're playing, Winston!
Depression.
I know.
Ugly hoes mad?
Not really!
Dude, they're so fucking furious. They're like, ugly hoes mad.
You can tell that is definitely the Xbox player.
And we're like, yeah, we know you are,
someone
but what
say,
are
shut
we?
Shut up before we take off your batteries.
And that shit's so fucking annoying.
He's even wearing both the same.
There's one trick, everybody hates him.
I'm out of juice.
Find out how you
right
get SR fast. Rank up. Build rewards. I know, right? It's gonna be all scorching outside.
Wait, come back to point, come back to point.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm trying to attack an Artorium.
Your uncle did say you wanted to go for a walk.
I do. He just literally won't fucking let me because he won't walk with me.
Well, he was telling
well now I can go with you, yeah, is what I'm saying. But like fucking, he'd be like, oh, I could walk. We could walk together. And then I'm like, okay, can we go for a walk? He's like, no.
He was on top.
Fucking asshole.
They nailed the hog in front of me. Holy.
Well,
why? We can go for a walk tomorrow.
Okay.
Dude, they're a
fucking
dead.
Turns out that's the thing that kills her.
We're the hoes that are mad? We are?
In spawn right
we
now?
Can do the thing that we did last time where we rolled.
Okay, let's group up.
Yeah. Well, I have to do that anyway, so. But like, I remember us posing with-
Remember to roll one for the homeless man that would come talk to us.
Oh shit. Well, I can't heal you, Peachy.
I don't think he was homeless,
okay.
Though.
Yeah,
I can find help.
The apartments are like right next to the fucking park. But there was a guy that was sleeping on the bench in the park for like fucking, like, I swear to God, like a year.
Not Andy! Not Andy!
Not Andy! I'm gonna trigger them even
oh,
more.
Oh, fucking
that
hit him in the air.
Get inside their brain.
Junkrat, how's it feel? Not good, I'm sure. Junkrat's in that straight room. But he's not straight, so.
How many ults did they use? They pop like so many. I think they still have Diva Bomb.
I know, he even leans to the side. He can't control it. I know, he's in a oh, behind!
Ah!
I'm not
shit,
careful
of
fucking shit,
shot
bro.
I'm pretty
sure, though. This turret is my child.
Get him, Bell. Get him!
I got hella scared. They fucking rezzed him behind me. I was about to get hella. What the fuck was that? Oh, there he is.
Wait, back up, Sim.
Dude, I just barely turned the corner and they like disappeared.
Yeah, thank you for killing her.
I wish we could.
This is a fucking war crime right now. Oh my god.
Get her, get her, get her! Teabag her! Yeah, 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 yeah!
I can't teabag. I just say no.
It's illegal to attack combat medics, but like, the minute they without their gun, they're over. I will be the toxic one for you.
Ugly.
Ugly.
Steph.
Spell ugly right, bitch.
Huh? I know, right? Well, that's why I'm so funny. Right, you gotta make it up for something.
Oh, get baited!
Oh,
baited.
Okay, now I'm gonna go.
Oh, right,
not.
Anti?
I'm not running from shit. I run
that
my
is behind us?
Oh, I fucking exploded over there. That's hilarious. Okay, don't mind if I do. I love when they pop their ult to act all intimidating, and then it doesn't do anything.
You mean every time I pop an ult?
I know, like Mercy being in this fucking corner.
Oh, not the solo ult? Yeah, congrats, you solo ult.
Well, I'm a tank, so that's why I can do it if I want to.
No, I'm talking about if I was Mercy.
Oh, yeah. And that's even funnier, too, because, like, they always follow me in there. I was gonna say, Ryan's actually heavy duty. I don't know what you'd say.
Oh, yeah, I was a tank.
Yeah, stupid bitch.
Ugly.
What did they say?
They spell ugly, stupid.
He threw it over.
Oh my god, that scared me. Holy shit.
That diva bomb. Oh my god.
LOL.
Oh my god, Peachy!
Thanks. I'm 20 health.
I got you.
Thank you.
I know, right, dude. I wish I was more confrontational. I would love to
come back!
You.
Oh my god, who's this break? Help her break!
It's me, bitch!
Well, get back over here. Oh my god. Oh, Ryan. Oh my god, Ryan.
He's typing. Typing in the chat.
Yeah, I know. He's typing slash kill. And he's like trying
that's
to kill the camera.
Slash kill, bitch!
Oh, I fucking hit the payload. What a clown.
Behind!
He sucks, though. Did he shatter you guys? And I
get
only
him,
say that
him,
because I have 90% almost.
Oh, sorry, Mercy.
Ow.
Oh my god, yes.
Not the soldier.
Oh, oh my god.
I
don't
want to say it, but...
I'm sorry.
No.
I thought I was getting AoE. My bad. I'm sorry.
After this, I might play some healer. Okay, I don't know
behind
why
us, behind us, behind us, behind us!
Oh, wow. I almost fucking pinned him too!
You don't have healers, you don't have healers, play slow.
It's okay, I'm gonna die anyway.
I'm just trying to get point.
Yeah, I'm past my expiration date.
Save it.
That was so funny though.
You got heals coming out of there now.
You probably got
they
hella scared because I did a full 180 and I charged him.
My favorite thing is like,
oh no,
the
they really
bruh, not the solo ult. They don't have Reinhardt ult
really.
Anymore.
Can we touch?
I'm no. trying to. They're making me touch myself. Okay, bye, Genji. Jeez, what the fuck?
Are you even trying?
Selena Gomez, who?
I know, right? Don't say that to Abraham. He simps too hard. I fear for his safety.
Y'all ready? Hold on. Let's go.
I'm ready to slap, bro. Ryan isn't, though. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. Got it! Feel free to say thank you. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, sorry. I was, paying attention to teabagging the diva.
I'm not that mean, I swear.
Somebody want to get this soldier here with me?
Not particularly.
Okay, I should stop typing.
Be careful, guys. They're gonna get you.
Oh my god, oh my god, your auntie! Come back, come back, come back.
Thank you.
I know, just like a server room. That'd be really funny.
Like a super room?
At the very least, there's no moisture there.
Ow. I'm swapping, so it's okay.
Come back, he has shatter.
Yeah.
Come on, come on!
You need shatter.
Everybody say thanks! Everybody say thanks! So he hears.
There's a Ryan behind, be careful.
I know, he's fucking trying to kill me.
I tried to heal you. I'm so sorry.
To be honest, you don't even need to try. You're doing good.
Yes.
Just kill yeah, Soldier, please just kill him. Oh my god. Bro, it felt like I was getting like 9 million fucking kills and I only have like 6. Okay, I don't know if that's a choice to make.
She's a dumbass, she flew into the
I know, a little bit. Ryan got stunned too. Let me show you how it's done.
I'm a professional!
And we're teabagging each other, that's so funny. Ryan mains are so much fucking fun to grab near wisely.
I know, the other dudes are taking the piss out of it. It's just
true. RUDTF.
Hey, type in there, Sim Cute though.
Sim Cute though.
I will say Torb Cute Carey. Though.
I'm not sure, Red Team. I think you lost that round. I don't know if I would say that. Torb Cute though. Torb's Meatballs Cute though. Would you like to see my muscles?
Would you like to see my meatballs?
You try in two smash.
That's just even better.
That's just fucking funny. Hold on. These were good songs. And they don't exist anymore. Oh, here we go. I love this one. I say I love this one like it's not my fucking playlist. Oh my god. If we're so hard stuck, why are you getting matched up against us?
I got 9 inches off sausage pizza.
Your batteries.
Yeah, bitch. Take away your privileges.
He probably saved up for the PS5 sucking dick.
Without the pizza.
He failed horrendously.
Lol. Okay. That took so much effort for him to die.
Not the diva name. Not the specifically. Hold on. Take Kelly.
No, that's
take
fucking
Kelly.
Funny. I didn't even teleport there.
That's
fucking
jumps.
Hilarious. Hi. Dude, good turret placement.
Oh, not the double barriers!
Well,
that's
yeah, Sim's hungry.
Than Sim.
I don't know why I don't think about that. Come here, Torb. You must be this tall
to
ride.
Say hey to Leon.
You must be this tall to ride this road.
For a second, I thought his name was Jonks.
I know, Raiden.
Is that even how you spell Carrie?
Yeah.
Leon don't play.
He probably turned on his hacks.
Oh my god, yeah.
He probably got the older brother. He's like, hey, brother, can you play for me?
It's fucking funny. My fiance was playing a soldier on my account earlier, and she fucking was playing like a bot for real Zeus. And I was like, are you playing soldier? And she was like, yeah, why? And I told her, it's because I have fucking aim assist on 100. And she still couldn't hit anything. It's just fucking cancer.
Cam, kill Kuchina, T-Backer.
Oh my god.
Not Diva being passive.
Wait, there's a far up top.
Not us struggling without Abraham.
Where's this mercy? You need him.
I need it.
Bitch, fuck off my Moira! Who do you think you
yeah,
are?
They
a
were
fucking
so
assassin.
Bloodthirsty.
I think they're all sneaky.
Wait, you're going Farah? Here, I'll help you. We'll be pharmacy.
You and your fiance in
the
same.
So they can say pharmacy,
ew!
Pharmacy.
That's fucking funny.
Y'all ready to push in there? I've got all.
I'm already here.
Let's go.
Farah thinks she's gonna hold a point. That's cute.
Torb's on left.
Let's get him.
Okay. We both have a concussion now.
On him.
He's got a big old goose egg on his head now. He's in the fucking ult!
he definitely got a big old
That's
goose egg.
That's fucking hilarious. No, his fucking skin burned off and they're still trying to keep him alive.
Oh, fuck. You did not see that fatal jump.
I seen that. Yeah. I turned around. I'm like, really good.
It gets roasted anywhere.
I don't know how to play Mercy anymore.
Did
wow.
She mind us?
Tell
oh, I blocked
say
it.
I said wasp.
Oh,
oh my god.
Shatter. Oh,
dude, it's okay. At least I blocked his fucking cheddar. Why would he even ult from that far away?
Bruh, why would he do that though?
What? How'd the rest still work? Hilarious. I booped her. That's bullshit.
I have 60 on Shatter, if we can just group up.
I have my ult.
If we group up, we can go right side.
I'm so sorry.
Just get over here.
No, you.
Get over
you
here.
You have that diva bomb?
What hold on, before you reveal thing? Yourself. Hold on, hold on.
I need to like farm ult, and it's really hard.
Thank you.
Torb's like, can you
I was like spamming L1.
I know. Sorry, I thought
where's
there was
the turret?
I don't know, ask him.
No!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, Jits, you're laughing me for that shit.
Wait,
too.
Let's go!
Both support her down.
That's fucking hilarious.
They're gonna say something. Hey, that
get
was
bungles,
a distraction. That was a distraction. They
oh my god,
the
Gabar. He
like,
went off the map, too. No, Ryan's fucking stupid.
Wait, shit! Not me, girl, but I'm standing in the fucking jizz.
I know, right? Soldier sure looks
bye.
Comfortable up there.
Oh my god, thank you.
Alright, I have Shatter come in.
Oh my god, I get the Lucio.
You just stay together, I'll come in from behind. I just need you guys to like stay in front. I'm almost there.
Ryan's so low.
Oh, and I fucking still missed him. He fucking sucks. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
At the end of the match, say MTD. MTD.
That's what Tiller fell in love with me for.
Would you like to see my muscles?
I know, I meant
literally,
to say shields up, but I wasn't fast enough.
That, and I was like, what is that fire strike?
Can we
I
know,
kill
right?
Lucio? Hold on.
Shatter.
I still have that clip too. I watch it all the time.
Oh no! Soldier!
Oh my god, I got stuck.
He stepped right on it.
No, he stepped on a landmine. I'm surprised you could save him at all.
Ooh,
come here,
huge.
Motherfucker. His name's Cyberbully, now he's getting bullied.
Let's get him!
Give me that health back, bitch. He's fucking mad. Oh my god, just give up, Rizzy. Rizzy's coming flying in too.
Oh my god, they
left immediately again!
I wonder why. It's probably, for this
funny girl. It's the funny girl who's the team leader. She's like, oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even get it. Stupid fucking environmentals. Oh my god.
It's not even an environmental.
Oh, that's even
bitch,
fucking
what
worse.
Is this?
Oh my god.
So
I did the
help.
Same fucking thing. Why is he special?
Oh my god, he got
oh,
me.
That's
oh
why.
My god.
He fucking grabbed you through me. I gotta give it to Seth.
His hook
because
said,
Torb fucking sucks.
And he's not here anymore, so.
Good. That's why I didn't notice.
Dude, I hope we go against him again.
Me too. He's right? One of his teammates. Oh my god, 12 fire strike kills. Hey, Jesus, remember when I was getting all those fucking cancer ass pins with a broken screen? Hold on.
Dude, I still don't know how you fucking played with that.
I know,
wait,
me neither. I love bragging about it though.
One tap and it fixed everything.
Let me fucking select it, please. Hold on. I don't want to close the fucking application though. And it's physically torturing me right now.
What's happening here?
I'm trying to see if I can fucking pick Flex. Finally! Oh, Jesus. And there is no Jesus here, but I will summon him if I have to. Christ, I invoke thee.
The ultimate card.
He actually shows up. I'm like, wow, this is kind of awkward. I didn't expect this to work.
He says, hey, y'all have been kind of toxic, so I'm just going to sign back the bronze.
Dude, what match is he in? I think we're being super toxic. Some more than others.
Gorilla Glyph.
Baby.
Just grip. Kidding. Haha, you fucking thought.
Baby Cakes. Gorilla Grip.
They literally waited a game. So, like,
they or said, they fucking told her to get off. They're like, we're sick of this shit.
Yeah, they probably can't.
You're the only one talking shit. back it up.
No.
There was a dude who literally just said ass.
No way, no, I'm kidding. I'm fucking with you.
Hey, the bunny was the random they met. They collected him. Kicked him out the group right away.
I know, right?
They found him in look for group.
Bro, I can't fucking believe I got a triple fire strike though. That's so cancer.
Where are you, Savo? Look at this.
Oh, yeah. Stop! Stop! This is a crime!
Yeah, I can super jump too! Look at this!
No! This is a crime!
I can super jump too, but
yep,
I only
have
horizontal.
It goes sideways.
Mercy mates were supposed to be nice! Not the call-outs!
They're the most toxic fucking player in Overwatch.
No, for real.
They literally push killers to the edge of insanity.
They literally see one mercy on the other team, and then they're like, oh my god, that's the only one.
I'm one of them now.
I know, right? Dude, how could you do this to us?
I'm like,
not them all going for me is Farah.
I know, right?
Because a soldier can't do his job, that's why.
I know.
Wait, how are we supposed to talk to him about
that? Oh my god, sorry. It's fucking branded. Let me get out of here, though.
I indeed.
What? I was far away.
I know, I was hoping you would come with me,
really? Really,
oh my god, gold is one elim and fucking 700 damage.
I keep on wanting to say Gorilla Glip. Glip.
Glip.
Glizzy.
Glizzy is so fucking Glizzy. Gross sounding.
Glizzy Glip.
And Glizzy.
like if you told me that and like even tried to describe the.
Wait, can we touch?
No, I don't think
we
so.
Try
we're not
to.
Going to.
I can try. Oh, I'm here!
Hey, you succeeded. Oh my god, I got walked right into that.
Oh, they're gonna kill me though.
Ouch.
Oh my god, yes.
His swing, he's one shot!
Me too, motherfucker. Oh my god.
Okay, let's group up.
Okay, we were bullying the other guys and now they put us up against people who are not gonna bully us.
No, I know.
But we're not gonna talk shit.
Yeah, we're actually better than them, that's why we brag.
No, do not microwave me. I didn't ask for that.
You guys should be happy that I didn't forget the not playing Sim, because sometimes I'll ult and spawn thinking I'm playing Sim and I'll just shatter
no.
the fucking ground.
I didn't even mean to res.
Okay, what well we're back up.
I'm doing so bad as Mercy.
We're backing up. Oh, I fucking missed the door.
Fuck y'all about to make me go Bastion, dude.
I know, right?
About the Bastion.
Because of how
I'm
bad
so
we're healing.
Close
I know.
To coming.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, I just realized we have a random on the second healer.
No, really? Mm-hmm. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm shattered out.
No, I thought that was the one on our team.
I'm sorry, I fed. I didn't mean to fall down.
And yet, I still have gold.
We did not just copy Mercy. We need to
oh, they're all shattered. They're low.
I'll he did not just
you.
Try to. No, he fucking did.
He can't
it.
Protect you from that, though.
No.
Dude, I'm using my ult, and then I'm fucking swapping to Bastion.
At least we know who the carries
are. Needs to
get
off
the red team. There's only three of them on fire.
This dude needs to get the fuck off Zen.
I know, right? Let the professionals do it.
I also need to fucking hit my shots or something.
I haven't seen any Discord.
Let me go get hurt so you can pull some ult charge. No, I'm kidding. Mercy's have. I get
I finally
it.
Finally
no,
have
I'm kidding.
Grab.
They won't shut up. I know that bitch is around here somewhere though.
Bruh, not my weapon accuracy. Deadass being fucking 20.
Zero. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, echo right side, back right.
When you grab, I can jizz in it.
Gotcha.
I'll use my ultimate too, because I need to swap.
I'm ready.
Okay, no. Ryan. That wasn't the smartest thing, but goodbye! See you later. Send me a postcard, please. I just want to know you made it safely.
You open the door for him, he leaves.
Literally. Yeah.
He said
anyway,
it. He said
so.
It. He said, and this is where I leave.
My work here is done.
Fuck, I got stuck on the payload. My bad.
I'll switch to Sigma to home.
Okay, thank you. I'm concerned. It's a multiplayer game, I can't pause it.
Who asked you to pause the game?
Yeah, well, it's not that anybody asked me, it's just that I tried to because my fiance was talking to me.
Ryan's on right side room.
It's almost like I care what she says. Oh my god, Ryan. Whatever will I do?
She's in luck with Zarya.
Okay, you guys should stay on point though. You're all chasing everybody. Well, if you see one red team, there's 10 more behind them, so be careful.
They got a D.Va.
10 out of 6. Do not recommend.
2 ticks out of 10, would not honk again.
I think... Wait, did she use copy?
Would not just sick again.
I don't remember.
Not recently, no.
What?
I didn't have my... I should have said I didn't have my
shield. That shit buddy fucking hit him.
Now she's there.
Well, now
it is.
Okay.
Oh my god, thank you.
He's so low. Oh my god, Ryan, is that what you're trying to do? That's how you do it. I'm gonna die to that though, and I'm gonna be really mad. Oh, he's dead.
He is.
Not him trying
okay,
to
well,
fucking
you gotta stop knocking shit around
you,
and scaring
dude.
Me.
Not knocking shit around, just.
It doesn't matter, like, fucking, I was laying in bed earlier, and you fucking coughed, and it was so fucking scary. And, like, literally, it scared the fuck
no,
out of me.
No, touch point, touch point.
I can't help but cough.
I know, well, that's why I gave you cough drops.
I'm here,
I didn't know that's what they are, right? You're such a clown.
Ben.
Ooh, nice. Don't
I know,
rest.
Sometimes I don't know my own strength. Oh, I'm okay. What a terrible ult!
Mercy's low, she's low, I got a headshot on her.
Oh my god,
no. Damn, that's play.
It's okay, I still got a triple fire strike though, so he's a clown.
Not
yeah, maybe
baby
if I'm
cakes,
lucky,
that's why
fucking
you fucking die, bitch.
If we get too mad at roll queue, can we go to open queue?
You're the only one that likes open queue.
Okay, I didn't realize it's such an unpopular opinion. I understand. It's the only fucking- it's the only shit I'm good at though while playing Genji.
I don't understand the logic there, like why?
I don't know, I couldn't tell you.
Dude, I just want... this
to
dude-
be loved.
Well, that
I
too.
Know, but
I want this dude to not go Zen.
Well, those are some big words. No, I'm kidding. Big words for a tiny player. No, I'm kidding.
Mm-hmm.
For a tiny Tim.
A tiny Tim. Tiny Sim.
Tim Sim. Sim Tim.
Good song.
Sav, you wanna see something funny?
Hold on, I'm
yes.
doing something.
Where are you?
Okay.
Right here.
We have Echo again.
Okay.
Goddamn, I'm getting the shit beat
out
of me!
I put it in a fucking Ziploc bag, anyway.
Her nails!
Subble.
Yeah?
I know, it seems like there's a
go left side, go left side, there's more cover.
They gotta
be. Also, I think 5 bubbles on a full roll of bubble wrap.
What?
Like, what if somebody
wait, how'd you get
flipped? And it breaks because you pop all the bubbles.
Oh my god!
I popped, like 5 bubbles as I walk.
Guys, I need help. I said
oh
go left
god.
And nobody went left.
I'm sorry. Oh.
Now it's just a senseless beating. Leave me alone. I've learned my lesson. For now. Allegedly. Oh, goodbye, Ryan. I hope he shatters. I want to block it so bad.
He's
too.
Oh, he was hacked. Almost.
He's looking for
that
it
Mercy's
too.
Low as shit.
He wants to
Echo's hacked.
So bad. Just be careful. Oh my god, I knew it was coming, but he still fucking didn't do it right.
So
Ryan,
too.
Come on, you need to learn. I'm not here to hinder you. I'm here to help you. I'm showing you what it's like to be good at
rhyme. Not the mercy!
Not the mercy getting a hammer in her teeth.
Echo's low. Dude, Zen, I need though. Healing, dude!
Just spam my healing.
I have 97. It's okay, we got time to take this. It's
wait,
okay.
Valve.
No, I need net call.
I know, what is it at, though?
She has 87. 91.
Oh my god.
Hold on. I'm getting into... I have it.
Wait, I don't have it yet.
I know. Let me know when you throw it.
Top right. I'm eating the soldier.
I do need help.
Just use it if you need to. He's low.
I want a combo, because that's the only way we're getting past here. Well, I'm not gonna use it, and we have four people.
Oh, we have literally four ults to use.
I can jizz in the shatter.
I know, but can I get close
enough
to shatter?
Oh my god, this fucking diva.
Saf, when we get up there together, I need you to, like, fucking, like...
I can try, I'm dead right now.
I'll do whatever else I can, but, like, I don't do makeup. I have shatter. This shit's gonna be fucking, like, the biggest miss of my life.
I'm ready whenever.
Okay, are you ready?
Oh my god, why did I do that? Whatever.
Echo's behind. Huge bomb.
Kaden, how does it feel to date somebody with a negative IQ? I'm so dumb. I'm like, look, dude, it's so high. I'm at negative 100. The bottom 500.
They're all up there mostly.
Oh, I know. In the room on the left.
Watch for shatter.
Anna's hat.
I try to warn you. Goodbye, Ryan.
Wow, he really shattered just to fucking cancel.
Oh,
that
she
shit.
Fucking went off the res too. Okay, I didn't even hear her ult. Oh my god. That shit should have killed me. I did not see it. I did not hear it. I did not feel it.
Ryan is hacked.
Huge hack.
Yes, huge cap. Now we have to walk together. Zen's looking weird.
He's like, yeah, can I hop on your?
I know, right?
Back?
I'm like, I'd rather you not.
What is he doing?
Throwing.
Oh, Anna was so low.
Oh my god!
He gets pressure on my own teammate.
Couldn't R1 in time.
He has duplicate echo.
I was playing Sigma for some reason. Okay, Ryan. I want to block another shatter so bad. I'm
shit
going
on
to
the shatter.
Hack out of four. Okay, goodbye.
She copied Moira?
Yeah, because I got in the way.
Deals. Come here, Ryan.
Diva's hacked?
Oh my god, I hate Echo. That bitch needs a fucking nerf as soon as possible.
Mercy's hacked.
Nice.
I'm on my way. I'm gonna come up for
behind.
Diva
needs help.
It's stupid, I don't have my ult still. Get on the payload. Oh my god. You guys are fucking giving anxiety.
That's top right.
Oh my god, both the heroes are down.
Oof.
Oh, I wonder what could have prevented that. No, I'm kidding. I had 12 and shit.
Not me! I need y'all to push up as much as you can.
I'm trying.
Hi, Moira. You still died. So did I.
They seen us going here, too.
And she started damaging
this
me.
This is for
first.
Last time, you fucking cocksucker.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Diva has bomb.
Oh my god. I got her.
Wait, don't use any ults. We need one last push.
I don't have
Oh no!
Bro, I died 14 times. I'm so fucking stupid.
Do you think they'll push up?
Yes.
Yeah.
They think they're so good. That's what they keep doing.
I'm like at 1 HP, but...
Maybe we should've gone right.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Wait!
Hold on. I'll never make it though. This turret's doing so much work, what the fuck? If only I was playing Sim right now. Oh, I fucking blocked him though. I didn't block it, but he got fucked up. Okay.
Mercy's low, she went in gist.
Oh my god, why is he doing so much fucking damage?
I'm literally, he's like now damaging my heals. Mercy's one, thank you.
I know, it's almost like Zen doesn't carry his own weight. I'm on my way.
I couldn't!
It's okay. I'm almost there. We have numbers right now. Well, not anymore.
Now we do.
So not for long.
Discord's on Moira.
Don't get off point, don't get off point.
I'm still here.
Zid, press triangle!
I know, right? 16 fucking deaths? Dude, I wish that was something to be proud of.
Gold minutes.
I know, look at us. I thought we lost. No. Oh my god, just fucking leave. I don't need to see this.
No.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Our son left immediately.
Thank you.
Yeah, he did.
Of course he did. Dude, he was shit!
Yeah.
I know. His parents told him that every day when he wakes up.
The one match I get fucking DPS.
I know, right? It's so hella funny from that last match when that guy was like, take that shit off.
Okay,
it's the weirdest thing you've ever had about.
Okay, good night.
I
have to work early.
I know, it's okay.
Good night, guys.
Good night.
I'll play with you guys mañana.
Hasta luego. No, I'm kidding.
No.
Hold on. But before we go...
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Okay, now, good night.
Okay, see you later. Get out already. No, I'm kidding. Took all the time to walk over here. Oh my god.
I still have that dude that sent me rent.
Teleporting. Actually, hold on.
Oh my god.
Give me one sec.
I forgot you were sitting in that chair. It fucking scared the fuck out of me. I thought
you
Thank you. blending in again. No, I'm sorry. Dude, I swear to God, you like took a podcast.
This might be my last game. I'm fucking tired.
No, it's gonna get me tired.
I think
so.
I'm
bright.
Gonna get off. I'm just too tired.
Honestly, dude, it's almost 3:30.
Hello, gamers.
Hold on, wait.
Oh,
take us out.
Are we sleeping early? Like
abort ship.
Yeah, I've been up since 9 in the morning.
Oh my god. Okay.
Me, I've been up since 6.
Aww, make it a contest, why don't you?
Bye. Yes.
Good night, y'all.
With Valve, always. Good night.
Bye.
Good night.
It's fucking funny. And there were two. We're leaving.
This will be my last one, though, because I do work in the morning.
Dude, that's hella fucking funny. Everybody else laughs.
Right?
I'm playing some DPS. It's a lower elo, so maybe we'll get, like, fucking bots on the enemy team.
I'll go tank then, so we'll make a lower elo. Let's see how smurfy it gets.
Okay, it's fucking funny though. Bong hits for getting tetanus.
Oh my god, you got tetanus?
No, I don't, but like fucking, my fiance was like, I can go in your pool and fucking pull out all the trash and shit, cause like a lot of stuff got knocked in there. And I was like, dude, you're gonna get tetanus the minute you step one fucking foot in there.
Oh my god.
Everything is so fucking rusted, dude. If it makes contact with your skin, you'd probably get tetanus. Long hits for blue team. No, I'm kidding. Long hits for catch me, daddy.
Catch me, daddy.
You're kidding about long hits for blue team?
Yeah. Weird. Well, it's because me and my girlfriend test different things when we smoke.
Aw.
You don't have to understand, but you will respect it. No, I'm kidding. No, why do you struggle? Oh, that's fucking scary. Oh my god, what is this?
Kill the grow.
Oh my god. That's hella funny last time we were playing it all together. I wish that when you're like fucking like. I wish that you could get crushed by their fucking feet. That would be hilarious. They just step on you.
Can you hand me that screwdriver you got up there?
Yeah. I can, but will I? Mimi. Ryan just looked at me. He's a gentle giant. I can appreciate that. Look down.
Oh,
I'm right
he
here.
Shattered me. Jesus.
Oh my god, fuck off, son. Ebony? Just say it. Yeah, fuck off, son. He's mean.
No,
oh, I fucking slept him. Get him, Ryan. Oh my god.
Okay.
Well, I was just short that shit too. Oh, Ryan. I was being nice to you. He got all his power and I forgot his roots.
We all slowed down.
Oh my god, this fucking tower is so huge. Oh my god. That shit's so fucking scary. It moves all slow too.
Yeah, I think I'm so big.
I'm fucking scared. Oh, he didn't kill me with it this time. Bitch, leave me alone. Oh, why does this fucking tower have so much health? Oh my god.
He's being so mean. He's just killing everybody. You need to kill him.
I know, right? You know, back when fucking Shadow was spamming D.Va.
No, I died.
Isaac said stop. That's hella funny. He gets told to stop in fucking deathmatch. The irony.
Let's just kill him. Let's all kill him. No!
Where is he? Away. Sometimes you just gotta let it go, Petrie.
No!
It's too late. I'm crossing the other side. No, I'm kidding. It's like a force field. It'd be really freaky if I met another robot down here. That'd be so scary. Imagine having to- Oh my god, he literally chased me with the- Oh my god. I was so close to
the end. I keep shooting him, nothing happens. He just keeps gaining health every time he kills everybody.
I know, right? If that wasn't bad enough, he's fucking spamming his hammer. There you go, you're awake now. Oh my god, ow. I'm tired of you, motherfucker. I ate his tire.
Oh,
he's like,
nice.
He's like, who did that?
That was a good sleep. Shit.
It went into his fucking nutsack, bro. He'll never be the same. Oh my god, that's what I get. He's like, oh, you think that's funny, do you? That's fucking scary. Oh, Sigma, your feet, though. Sorry, I just wanted you not to move. No, I'm kidding. I want upsies. Thank you. Oh, he fucking stunned me. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. I do like getting picked up by Sigma. It's my favorite pastime. I'm gonna peel off his fucking flippers with my fucking teeth. Or lack thereof. Sigma, I love you. Why are you doing this to me? I just wanted to start a family.
I don't know, I got so big.
A family could be two fucking clowns and a cat. I'm just gonna follow him around. I wish I could latch onto him.
Put my shield up. I still died to him.
Okay. He thought he's safe in there.
Oh, I walk right into it.
Oh my god. How does it kill me? What the fuck? Oh my god, that fucking face he makes, what the hell? That's so creepy. Oh my god. I never noticed it before, but now it's making me really uncomfortable.
What made you uncomfortable? What do you notice?
The fucking Junkenstein skin. When he gets damaged, he makes a really weird face. And it's fucking creepy.
Man. Ugh, I was Ryan. That was actually a good pick.
Oh, poor son. Imagine getting Sim and not even playing her. Oh my god, the fucking Riptor! Leave me alone! Oh my god! What are you gonna do, snipe me? I'd love to see it. Come here, Sim, I need some help. Oh my god, the tire! The fucking tire!
We need to kill him!
I can't! I can't stay alive long enough to level up. This is the worst kind of boss fight, to be honest. Oh my god! Get me out of here. Oh my god, it's still coming for me, bro. What the fuck? It's too big. The face he makes is so fucking ugly. Oh my god. They fucking punched me. I said hi and we got mad.
F off, OMG.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot to sign DPS.
Mm-hmm, we have one gold.
I'm gonna try a little bit again, G, and if that doesn't work, I'll go to Sim. I know it makes people uncomfortable, but I swear, I know how to play them.
No, I noticed when you play.
No, it's okay. I'm just fucking being facetious. It's okay. I know that you know. But these motherfuckers don't. No, I'm kidding. Oh, wow. Oh my god, make up your fucking mind, dude. Look at him. He's like, on one hand, I could be cancer, but on the other, I could light him on fire. Oh my god. Well, can't complain about that, but I'll find a way.
Got stuck.
Oh my god, he's so low. Dude, he got fucking finessed hella hard just there. Oh my god, help me, Ryan, help me. Thank you. I love our Ryan right now. He's actually kind of good. He's playing like me. That's why I like him. Goodbye, bitch. Dude, they're so mad. My gold is 3 right now. Oh, I wish I could heal her. I literally deflected at our own mercy, thinking I was about to fucking give her, like, a tug.
Yeah, our mercy died.
It's okay. We've done more with Liz. He hasn't though. Oh my god. Dude, why you fuck up that bad? Oh my god, nope. I'll see you later. Oh my god, they can't aim. After I pop bottles, bitch.
Yeah, it's just a main Kree or annoying combo. Me at least.
Well, I'm pretty sure they're killing our entire team too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Who's your
daddy?
You
made out the Moira?
Yeah, because oh, Mei fucking wasted her ult, that's for sure. Oh my god, dude, I didn't even have to deflect it. It got fucking cancelled the minute it hit the air. That was amazing. What was that laugh?
Oh, this
sounds like me.
I jumped off of it!
Oh my god. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Anna's mad at me. Here I was trying to get environmentals and I just jumped off.
It's not like it's a letter or anything, it's just
like junk on credit, but he didn't do anything. I just watched
him. How loud if you can hear it through my fucking headset. Oh my god, Ryan. Bro, oh my god. Our team is fucking cancer right now. Goodbye, bitch. And he fucking misses a sleep dart anywhere. Imagine not sniping sleep darts. In fact, imagine being that Ana in general, having to put up with her fucking team. She's probably only playing healers because she just wants to win hella bad. I got it!
Nice!
Goodbye, motherfucker! Oh my god, that's 3 cucked ults, oh my god. Technically 4, because I think I blocked 3 of Ryan's shatters. Oh my god.
Nice. He's How do you block a Genji?
Hold on. Oh my god! Oh, I almost switch-striked him too, that would kill him. What was that you said?
How do you do it as Genji? But.
I don't know. I just do normal shit. I don't know. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna switch. Oh, I don't even have the time to fucking. Ryan is so branded. I'm surprised he's not yelling at me for playing Genji. That's a new real
mystery.
He can't
talk to us. Oh, I guess he could type. Maybe.
Yeah. I guess he could type.
I forgot about that part. What does Yiffer mean?
That he's fucking gay, bro. No, I'm kidding. No, he's a furry. But also, he wants to fuck other furries.
That's what YFFR means?
Yeah. Hello. I don't know if the meaning changed, but back in my day, that's what it meant. It's called Yiffing, and they fucking. It's weird as shit. Oh my god, Ryan, get away from me! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's
so funny.
The
tire that came back at me.
I deflected it at you. Dude, he was sitting up on that ledge when I killed his retard. Like, he stood up on the ledge and he was just about to fucking kill me with his ult too. And I fucking destroyed that shit.
A helper, Ryan and Fit.
Oh my god. He needs to help the me that believes in him. Okay, I'm just gonna. Oh, hi.
Oh, I meant to bubble him.
I got him, where'd he go? There goes his
nice.
Body. You suck, dude. Look at him. I knocked right a mech. Your Bob scared me. Makes sense that she's a silver, though. Who's in here? Oh, hi. Remember me? Hello, motherfucker.
What? Healers don't heal me when I push forward.
I know, I've noticed that too.
This is why
when you tell me to push forward, this is why I play so defensively on Ryan sometimes. Because I know my team's not gonna save me. The only motherfucker I can trust is myself, and even that's a stretch. Oh my god, Ryan, just give up. Oh, the trap. How come I'm the only one that ever sees traps? Oh, for a second, I thought he was gonna walk into another trap. Oh, but our Ash did. Oh my god. That's so fucking funny.
I couldn't make it to the fucking immortality field.
It's okay, I'm here. Oh my god. It's okay. I'm gonna get her frozen right now. Here we go.
Oh, he's good. There's a bomb.
I got him. Dude, they're fucking, fucking furious right now. They can't kill me.
Nice.
Holy shit, dude. I only killed fucking 11 people, too. It feels like I killed like a million. Oh my god, I was going so fast. And I know when I watch that clip, it's not gonna be that fast. Oh wait, hold on. I'll get a stun. The fact that we won that round with me playing Genji is hilarious.
You're doing shit. I was not really doing anything.
As always.
I was so bad. Oh, I had 11 kills. Oh my god, I'm all bronze.
That's fucking funny. Me too. I put on my mermaid skin, so I'll be lucky. Long hands for a mermaid.
Hell yeah. The true enemy of humanity. I'll do a bonk hit.
Are you surprised that I finally have a reason to shut the fuck up about Sim getting a skin?
It's about damn time.
I know. I was hoping to get like a better highlight intro though. The Lunar New Year one was kind of dumb. They could have easily made it a fucking turret, but they're cowards. Hello, Ryan. He's thinking about it. I'm gonna go to listen. I don't know if he'll follow me, but I'll see you guys later. Watch me get fucking destroyed in this room right here.
No, I'm coming. I'll bubble you.
Okay, I'll wait for you. Oh my god, they're stupid. But they do have a sim. Here, take this teleporter. Oh my god, Torb, are you okay? He's fucking AFK. AFK, but with his fucking brain cells. Oh my god. I can't think of anything more cringy.
I bubbled myself. It didn't fucking work.
I know, it doesn't last forever. Get one. It's not a sim, it's gonna die too.
Oh fuck.
Oh, poor Sim. I love Sim. And they're probably wondering why I'm kicking their ass so hard all of a sudden. Okay, I guess I'll just fucking sit with this thing. Are you sure it's not gonna hurt me? Well, why is he still here? Okay, Sombra, have it your way. It's not gonna be good. Wow, I'm hacked. What will I ever fucking do, bro? Yeah, sure. So Sombra, if
the jizz was still there. Oh my god.
Dude, she fucking turned her back on me.
And couldn't hit any shots with me. But she's an Xbox player.
I know, right?
Did you really kill Sombra?
Yes. Bitch. They're trying hella hard to kill me. For the Well, we still have 3.5 minutes. I should not be sweating this hard. And of course, there's a Sombra behind because she can't fucking kill anybody any other way. Wow, you're so talented. I've never seen anybody do that before. Fuck that guy, I swear to god, yeah. I hate him. That shit sucks.
Apex, he still lost that shit.
I know, right? Dude, I swear to god. This should be fucking easy claps already.
We should push in here. It's four of us now.
Okay, I'm just gonna go behind him. That's what I do best. Oh, watch out for Sombra behind. Oh, we'll get by turret. Hey, at least Torb's playing the game now.
Ryan's solo. Oh my god, actually.
Hi, bitch. No, she fucking switched off Sim. That's hilarious. Oh my god, the bubble blocked it.
Did it really?
Yes.
I knew it didn't get me, but I was like...
That's fucking hilarious. Did it do anything?
I did something.
Yeah, you fucking destroyed him. I've made you into a monster. Man, sucks that Juice is in here. He could have had some extra SR.
Right.
Oh my god, it's still not me. What the fuck? It's okay.
This is right after my grab. I knew he was gonna be fat.
They literally had to hold him fucking still just so he could. I had a fucking triple fire strike though. What the fuck?
Man.
Dude, come on. That's so bullshit.
Right.
That's okay. You can go to bed. I'll let you go.
What time is it? Do you have any priority passes left? Because if so, I can do like I cost.
Yeah,
like
I
three.
Have a bunch.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Let's do it.
Okay.
So if it goes quick. If it's like longer
than
3 minutes, I might call it.
Okay. Well, if anything, you should call customer support and ask them why the fuck that is that even like happening.
Yeah, I feel like give us quicker queue times. Make the game more fun again. More people play.
I know. That's the one thing that Apex does that Overwatch can't. It actually puts people in the game.
Yeah, I feel like Apex is pretty popular. Everyone has it.
Well, that's because everybody liked Titanfall, I guess, and then fucking they came out with Apex and it's like a lot similar or something. I don't know.
This is infection, by the way.
Thanks for telling me. I'm gonna just go put my mask on.
Your mask on?
Yeah, because you said they were virus.
Oh.
Nice try. We're all attacking each other. You know, this is probably like what's gonna happen when they finally like when they finally vaccinate most of America.
We all become Genjis.
Yeah. And they're gonna go back to sweating hella hard.
Wow. Where's the Sombra?
Not hiding.
The mode that I have reveals where the enemy is after they keep hiding.
He's trying to kill me too. When you run out of things to kill, so you start trying to kill your fucking teammate.
Oh, they revealed her.
That's hella funny. She's scared now. Oh, you're so lucky, bitch. Oh my god, pathetic. You almost feel sorry for her, you know? Here she comes. Oh my god, she's invisible too. Oh, I'm a fucking old dude. Here, this will be cancer. Hi.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the bastion helped. I was so close to killing you.
Oh my god, he's coming for me now. Okay, I want to do that over you. That's a little concerning. But at least now you get to play some.
That's true.
I know, right? Let's distract him with our teleporters. We can, like, chain our teleporters, too. That's the funniest part. Teleports to the first part of your teleporter. Oh, hi, Sim. Where are you going?
Kill my teepee.
I know, it's because I get threatened. I see red and it scares me. It's like when I thought I could put down my turrets next to an enemy Sim because I was trying to be funny and it fucking killed her by accident. I was like, she's gonna find this super funny, and I was like, maybe if I'm lucky she'll put out her turrets too and we take a little family photo. And then I found out that's not what it was. Awesome. He keeps fucking scaring me. I literally kept running into you, so it's like, if I could kill you, you would have been dead so many times.
Oh my god.
Because I just literally run into you like 5 seconds. Alright, it's time to collab. I want to go Sim, but I also want to play Genji. It sucks. No, you know what? Fuck it. I'll play Sim, and if I get mad at that, I'll play Genji and get madder. The true enemy is disorder. This is not a banger right now.
Oh my god, we're in a game?
Yeah.
Shit.
Okay. You're a clown.
Oh, you're still an infection.
Well, yeah, I know, but that's why I asked you if I should go, like, Genji or Sim.
My bad.
My bad.
I'm confused, so tired. Really sure. I like sick hitting me.
He said, y'all finna lose, whatever.
I know.
Why is it always a fucking red team that's so toxic? It's so weird. Wait. What the fuck does it even... What's wrong with them? Like the weirdest, like, specific shit ever. Dropping somebody's street name and then their fucking real name. Oh, there goes my turret, goodbye. It's off to become an astronaut, and it's leaving orbit as we speak. The first contact with aliens is my turret, and it fucking kills them. Oh my god, that'd be so fucking funny. Oh, Lucio, get out of here. Oh my god, okay, stay up there then. There you go. Sorry, were you trying to hurt my Mercy? Oh, I fucking hooked the shield. Come on. He's in a corner.
He's been going there this whole time.
I chased the fucking Zarya into a corner like that as a soldier too. That's so fucking funny. It's even fucking funnier, I'm a silver. I know it's a silver elo match, but like still, I'm a silver.
Not even right. It really is like a different game.
I know, right? He's fucking- he lost me for a second there. Gold is 2,800 damage. You could easily beat that. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that was so big.
What the fuck, bro? Oh my god. Hold on. I don't want to go in there alone, but at the same time, I don't want to let them cap. Okay, well, one of them glow. Oh my god, it went too far. I'll get microwaved though. Please don't run over my turret. Oh my poor little turret, please don't fucking die. I hope this payload backs the fuck up. I'm about to pick up my turret. Oh my god, the poor thing. It was so scared. Scared and alone, it didn't know where it was. I didn't even know if I was coming back. I'll think about it. Oh my god, well that's why I don't want to. Thanks, Moira. That's so fucking disrespectful. Let's save for the last 10 seconds. Or somewhere around there.
Yeah. Lucia won't die.
I know, you should really have a talk with him about that.
Why did he ult now?
Because there's a shield to block him, he wanted the challenge. Oh my god. His Mercy's playing like Abraham.
No!
It's okay, I can still get there. I can still get there. Okay. I can still get there. Come on. Come on, Sim. Come on, Sim. Come on, Sim. Oh my god. I was right there. Fuck off. Oh, we need to walk away. Oh my god. Why did Mercy follow me? I appreciate the reinforcement, though. Hold on. Oh, finally. Now we're talking. I'll pretend that didn't hurt my feelings. That's fucking funny. Oh, I got her!
I got
Lucio. Never mind. I thought I got somebody else. Nice. Oh, Ryan. Come on. Why do you even need to be that far up? That's what's making me scratch my head. Have you ever seen plays like this, Sigma? I hope not. This literally isn't even Overwatch at this point. It's like fucking Rogue Royale. They turned Overwatch into a fucking Battle Royale game. That would be cancer. I would play nothing but Sim though. Oh my god. I got her!
Nice.
That's what she gets for standing still. Oh, and they fucking rezzed her too. Whatever, bitch. Check this shit out. Remember when I killed that fucking Faro with my wall? I didn't even see it happen. I was like, what are you guys screaming about?
It was like right in front of her.
I know, right? Shit is so funny. Well, they better start doing something about her soon. Okay, I can't hit her up there. Well, now they're in for a really bad time. Oh my god, nice charge. He can't hear me, but... Oh, he's a shatter.
Called it. I blocked it.
Oh, nice. He's fucking angry as shit right now. That, if I didn't kill him, my turret would've. If I just had like one more setup over here to slow him down, that shit would've fucking ate him alive. And that's why me and my friend Dio call it termites. Oh, I punched Raptiz and killed him. Oh, one punch them. I have a video on my YouTube where I fucking punched like three people to death.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
I know, right?
It's the right kind of energy.
I know, right? Dude. This is why I've been playing open queues, because like fucking, I already know that I know how to play, so like, I can- It's easier to rely on my teammates in open queue, even if they do play triple DPS. Because at least those are their actual mains.
Oh, yeah? Interesting.
I know. I wouldn't say it's the most rewarding experience, but at the very least, it does satisfy the fucking SR craving.
What's your SR in open queue?
Let's see. I haven't done anything for it yet. Cause I thought I was gonna play with you guys. I wanted to like not suck too much dick before you guys like start playing.
Oh, I thought you like played on open queue a bit.
No, I do. Oh. That's the thing. Like, I swear to God, I do. It's just not saying I do. Literally, it's so fucking.
Oh my god, you're going off the map.
Well. Oh my god.
That's so funny, like right in front of our spawn.
I know, right? Poor Mercy. Man, they're all distracted, so I just walk by. Oh my god, they're gonna hate that. They're so fucking angry. That should have hit him. Oh, Reaper's gonna ult on us from behind. He's up on the stairs. Oh, I got him. Never mind. Don't worry about it. I forget I said anything at all. Do not let her res. Where are you going, Mercy? Oh, he didn't even grab the health pack. What a fucking idiot. That's literally the dumbest fucking thing I've ever seen a Hanzo do. It was literally right next to him, too. Goodbye. Goodbye. He's gonna get played for that, and I'm gonna be upset. Me and Ryan were just like ganking him hella hard, though. My gold is 7,000.
I'm in favor of Ryan.
Oh my god, Mercy, what the fuck? Oh my god! How did they get both of our fucking healers? He didn't even see him. He's probably laughing his ass off right now. Oh, I wish I had my teleporter. Hanzo, that was really funny. You should do it again. Oh, he did it again! It's okay, I have a shield.
I didn't see the Ryan there.
It's okay, we can go around now. I'm gonna go upstairs and teleport to the left. And then set up behind. Come on, Ryan.
You save myself?
I hope Ryan comes with me. If he does, this will be awesome. Come on, Ryan. Oh, he is coming with me! I love this motherfucker!
Oh, he dropped down, though. He didn't go around.
No, it's okay. I need him in the front.
Yeah.
Because they're gonna fucking kill me if, Oh, he looked at me and turned around. Sir, I'm not on your team. He's like, yeah, that's normal. What's wrong with him? Fucked up his ult. Hi. Your eyes mad. Oh my god, they're so fucking mad right now. Hi. You're trash.
Nice.
I was literally just jumping around for a reason. Oh, I got put out of gold at the last fucking second. What the hell?
Sorry, that was me.
I even lost fucking objective time. What the hell? Was that ours? Yeah, it was. He was really good. Oh, it's for this one! Look at this shit. I was literally trying so hard to steal his fucking kill. I was like, thanks for the help, but I got it from here. And then, my fucking orbs!
Damn.
If I got one more orb in there, it would have been my player. I gotta give it to him for that, though. That was pretty epic.
It was. He was a good rain. That was fun.
I know, he gets the pip stamp of approval.
Okay, I'm sleepy now.
I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, dude. GG. Thanks for the dub. That was really funny.
It was fun. I would totally stay up more if I wasn't, like, had work tomorrow.
I know.
Sleepy.
It's okay, like, you're an adult.
I can't. I don't want to be an adult.
I don't think anybody did, but it's okay. Hey, go dream about not being an adult.
Okay, well, good night.
Okay, good night. It's fucking funny. Well, looks like it's time for open queue. But do I want anything from the kitchen? I'll probably fucking die if I eat any more of those rice cakes, so I mean. I'm so hungry. I'm really not, though. I really just have a cotton mouth, hella bad. Oh well. There we go. Alright, time to go put on some mean voice lines. I don't think so. That's fucking funny. For my audio. If I'm not partially deaf, am I really playing? Oh my god, no! Oh, well, this makes up for it. Because now I get to play Sim! Can they take her from me? How's I better, like, fucking shoot some logs at people? I ain't gonna take none of this splinter shit. That needs to go down to the fucking bone if you're gonna do anything about it. Bong hits for some Metro. Bong hits for Sim mains. Bong hits for the OG Sim main.
We need a moment to ensure all our equations are correct.
Okay, Sigma, if you really think so. Fucking, I need a new fucking playlist.
Perfect alignment.
Okay, I'm going to point. No, he's low. He can die, he can die. Nice. Hey, May, where's your team? Oh my god, that rock though. Nice. Necessary, but at least it fucking got us a warrant. I'm gonna go fuck with this guy. Oh, Ryan's coming from behind. You better watch out. Oh my god, he's coming. He is coming right now. Oh my god, please help me. Please help me. Bro, go home, Ryan. Huh? Whatever. That's my fucking weed you're trying to steal. He got clowned hella hard for that. He's like, they won't notice, and we literally watched him do it. Oh my god, fuck you. Oh my god. Please don't kill my turret. Okay, I'm happy. Satisfy. Oh, my turret gun! Oh no, never mind. It lowered his health though. Thank you! Oh my god. I love how Peachy asked me why I play open queue more, and I feel like this is the reason why. Roll queue is kind of fucking not fun. Flex queue is just like way better. Need healer! Let me know when you find one. Oh my god, that Vashon though. And Mercy fell! That's fucking hilarious. He's like, I was just trying to teach him a lesson about internet predators. Don't worry. It wasn't creepy. It's just a prank, bro. And then you go to jail. Oh my god, my turret's low. Oh my god. I blocked it! Oh my god! That's fucking cancer! Oh, my turret got her. That's fucking hilarious. My turret fucking is doing so much work, bro. Now they're bitching about their team. Ryan's hella mad. Wow. That's hella fucked up. I don't even care that much. I've classed like everybody on their team at least once. They're a little bit trash. You say it, don't spray it. Okay, fine. I didn't think she'd be up there, but I'm glad it hit her. Sigma's getting me fucking anxiety right now. I hope he doesn't die. Oh my god. Wow, one kill. Good job. Oh dude, that's awesome. Her name's Dumbho. What is that melody? Oh, poor Widow. And she forgot that Sims is fucking sniper too. I bet she's hella mad about that. Oh, they all died. Well. You fucking suck, Red Dog. Shut up. Yeah, they hella thought they were gonna win this point. Cute. Oh my god, he got microwaved. Yes! Oh my god, yes! Thank you. He's turret to cancer. The fucking, the Genji stole the health pack over there when the fucking Wrecking Ball went to go get it. And he had, the fucking turret got him while he's waiting. Maybe if I'm lucky, they'll want to team up. I just hope they're not children. Oh my god, that turret though. Nice rock. It's so fucking funny. Oh, desperation. Oh my god. Step right up. Sim escalates the situation. Oh my god, poor Mercy.
Still here? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm talking about it.
Oh, for a second, I thought you had your phone plugged into this pussy bed. I'm so fucking stoned right now. I'm brain dead, bro, for reason. Oh, your background is so cute. I love the Gengar.
Yeah!
Wow.
It is. It's the best background.
Instead of just
there are,
like,
you just gotta
I know, but I don't like digging through it. I didn't even dig through Vine, I just watched Vine compilations. That's all I can do.
Yeah, but
before I had friends, that was my equivalent of having friends. It made me all sad, don't you?
Oh. No.
That's why I tried so hard
to have a permanent friend you can't get rid of.
I know, I'm just like genital herpes. So anyway, you might want to get yourself screened. No, I'm kidding.
We haven't even you're like, you might want to get yourself screened. How contagious is it? What the fuck? I was going to say the funny part is my older sister, because she has genital warts.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. She's probably got three different versions of the club.
I mean, she was like a disgusting whore. I'm not trying to slut shame people, but.
Well, yeah, but she's a bitch, though.
Yeah, she was a disgusting whore for a part of her life.
Well, to be fucking fair, my room is disgusting, too. I wouldn't call that comforting.
Is my computer already
overheating? Okay. Imagine that meme where it's like, when you check your bank account to see if you have money for food and find out iTunes already ate because it took his money.
Hold on, I'm gonna record this so I can show the people that I owe commissions to that, like,
you're not
lying. I literally can't do them.
It's fucking funny. If they have a problem with it, I'll beat their ass.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Okay, second hope. Yeah. Shields up.
Alright, so, I've literally had my computer on for 5 minutes.
And it's already crashing?
Yeah, it's crashed. It's overheated. I haven't even gotten to plug in my tablet yet. I haven't even gotten to bring it out of the box.
That's so tragic.
See, I'm trying to restart it, and then I'll do a time lapse of between now
yeah.
and when it shuts down.
That's fucking funny. I love this song, and I love that I can kind of play my guitar now. It slaps so hard.
You're gonna show that to me.
I know. I'll do it if I can, like, get it to sound a little bit better. But it's fun. I love it's fun. I only know the first verse, too, so. I'm not really much of a rapper. I just really fucking like the chorus. It's so good.
It is.
Like, it's insanely good. If the fucking song was just that fucking part over and over, I would still watch it. I don't know, it's just like his voice is so perfect for it. He's got such a smooth voice. It's fucking awesome.
I forgot I'm recording at 60 frames a second.
That's fucking funny. That's how much he's recording his voice at.
COVID. No, I'm kidding. And COVID. I don't know why I show the lights. Maybe somebody who knows computers could be like, oh, problem.
In a room. And it sucks because my ex-boyfriend fucking, he like built his own computer and shit too. Obviously, if I was still dating him, I would be dating your buddy. Like, it's just funnier.
No,
I don't think I could have lasted as long as I did. Yeah,
sorry.
Well, at least I caught it.
Yeah.
Huh.
It's okay.
I'm sorry, you know I move my hands a lot. It's the autism.
My screen is so old, like, you barely touch it, and it whites out in the corner.
I'm so sorry! What the fuck?
No, I just realized that, because I was just touching it, and I was like, wow, it's really sensitive.
I'm honestly more surprised that I fucking... Oh my god, did it just fucking... Why does it have to be right there?
I can't put it anywhere else.
I don't know, man, you gotta have something. I'm gonna knock that motherfucker out by accident. I don't even mean to, it's that my hands don't open.
This is also showing them how long it takes for it to start up. So you guys know I'm not avoiding your commissions, I just can't do them.
I know, right?
I say you guys, like I owe more than like one person.
I know. It's to make you yourself feel important.
Oh, is it already frozen?
I'm so fucking sorry, dude, oh my god. Now I feel personally responsible.
No!
Oh my god.
Oops. Is that it?
I was thinking about that too, because like the last time, we picked you from the airport, you fucking like just tossed your bags on the ground and shit around.
And then I was like, wait, my
You're
laptop.
Like, wait a minute.
I just wanted to give you a hug. I wasn't thinking about that.
And I was like, oh, I'm flattered, but also that sounded expensive.
It's fine. It's not that did my computer.
It's even fucking funnier. I've never actually had somebody like visit and stay with me before you. And I was so anxious about it that when your fucking flight got delayed and shit, I thought like, I literally thought the plane got hijacked or something. I thought there was like a hostage situation like fucking 7,000 feet in the air.
That's so fucking funny.
I know. I was so worried about you. I was like, oh my god. She would have called me by now. She would have said something. Because, like, I didn't actually have a phone in it. But then my phone connected to the fucking airport Wi-Fi, and then suddenly I got all the messages. And I was like, oh, thank God. That shit had me so stressed out. I literally thought that you're playing a hijack. That's so stupid.
I might have run into a different problem, actually. I don't think my mouse, my trackpad is working.
Well,
I do have that mouse, but it's in the other room. somewhere amongst all my things.
Somewhere.
See if I can't plug in the tablet. I even bubble wrapped my fucking tablet. I didn't want.
Well, it's a good idea, especially since you're flying fucking United.
Right? Man, fuck United.
And you're lucky you weren't a surgeon, pumpkin. Dude, I feel so sorry for him. Did he get his ass beat for no fucking reason?
There's this one guy that was on the plane.
Didn't he get a tape up or something?
No, but he did have, like, a purposely provocative mask. It was actually kind of comical. It was, like, something that you would have seen out of a skit instead of, like, real life. But he's trying to get on the plane, and the people are just like, hey, man, you gotta put on your mask, you know, because it's kind of mandatory. And he's like, yeah, I'm putting it on. And then he, like, puts his mask on, and he's like, everybody calm down, like, bringing attention to himself. And the mask said, I hate masks.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
In white font on a black mask, and I was just like...
It's fucking hilarious, I love
it. And the dude next to me was laughing at him.
Which I know, right? It'd be even funnier if someone was like, I don't get it. Because you know there's at least one fucking person that would not. Well, time to fucking clutch the horn. Hey, you've never seen a sim clutch this hard.
Oh, that's right. Discord's never going to fucking load because
it's trash.
No, I don't have it.
Downloaded.
I don't have Wi-Fi right now.
Oh yeah, I know, right? That'll be an even better fucking problem to tackle.
Is there a black cord on the bed?
Yeah, I think so. No, I think that's a part of the pillow. Okay. Whatever.
Would you like to see my muscles? Fuck you. Fuck the reality. Come me. You're on my iron ship. You're on my naughty list. Strong as an ox. Easy. Grumpy. Unstoppable. He bends me by hammer. Smash it.
Okay. Oh, slammed it in your shins.
I'm sorry.
I love how nobody turns around in this fucking game. That shit is so funny. You scared me. I'm not used to having people move around behind me.
I literally just had the pen in my hand. What did I... Oh my god. Did I drop it somewhere?
It's right there.
Okay.
I'm thinking there's a clown among us. Watch it give me Busan for the next map. I'll scream. I fucking hate Busan, to be honest. I hate all the fucking King of the Hill ones. They're so fucking hard sometimes. Oh, that fucking scared me. Like, you just keep making noise, like, it's just like, I don't mind it, but it keeps scaring me. Wow, no, I'm kidding. That triple fire strike was so cancer. Oh my god. I really, really, really wish I could have got play for it because it was nasty. It's not even like they're in a grab or anything, so we didn't have a Zarya. They literally just all walked into each other at the same time. Oh, no wonder why Q was taking so long. I didn't fucking queue up. Oh my god. My stream was about to be me sitting here for like an hour. Just going through my gallery and shit. What the fuck? I'm sorry. I called myself a fucking bro, but I'm actually a fucking hoe. I'm glad that they learned their lesson from the dragon skin, then. That one was ugly. The mermaid skin just makes her look like she's collects Pokemon. It's looking funny. This one is so cute. My hand cannot bend that way, huh? Literally. That's freaking funny. Oh, no. When he's actually a clown.
Sorry. Did I scratch you?
No. Okay. I didn't feel anything. Right. If you did, I'd be surprised. It's all funny that they're following you out of Texas, though. They're tracking your every movement. Me. She's so pathetic. Look at her. Oh my god, it's about time. Hell, watch somebody fucking leave the minute I get in the match. Oh, it's fucking Anubis too. Whatever. It better not be attacked first. Thank you. At least I'm afforded that small luxury. I put on my peacock skin, so maybe I'll play a little bit better. You never know. As it comes in.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly. Defenses in place.
Oh my god, it's so low. Fuck off. Oh, poor Wrecking Ball. Oh, Lucia's looking kind of crispy too. Oh my god. And that was fucking cancer. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, I'm fucking too toxic right now. It's over for them. By not getting attacked first, they're literally fucked, bro. That's so fucking funny. That was literally 5 fucking kills, bro. All of them were one shots. Okay, whatever you want to do, Dilu. Hey, Reaper fucking hates me too. He's about to hate me more. Wow, I don't even have to go up there. Oh my god! It's almost like we need a shield tank. I carry kind of hard, but I feel like that makes people forget that I'm not actually a shield thing. They're like, but you said, and I'm like, yeah, I know what I said. Those were different circumstances. And they're trying to like get me under false pretenses, but they didn't read the contract.
So someone in a group that I'm in posted, someone explained to me the meaning of this group, but get this, the name of the group.
Oh my god, I love those. I have one of those. Oh, I canceled his ult! Dude, they fucking. Like, they're mad. I know, right? I like the. I have one that I joined where we all pretend we're working in the same office. Oh, that one's my fucking favorite. I feel like that's what it's like to have a job. That's why I like those so much. Be like, what if Pip had a job, and then I pick one off the show?
Hello.
Be like, yeah, I can do this, and then don't do it. Oh my god. There's a fucking cunt over there. Oh my god, get owned. They're fucking angry. Come here, Lucio. I want some. Oh, this soldier better fucking leave me alone, though. I canceled his ult, and now he's upset. Please, mercy, I need a rose. My one turret go.
Die, die.
Oh my god. It goes into the corner to die. I should have teleported me. Yeah, I'm thinking Reaper against a wrecking ball is not fun. And just because they have one doesn't mean we have to. Last I recall, they were struggling. Whatever, I guess I'll put back on fucking Mermaid. I've once more boxed myself into one skin only.
I know every part of the song because I hear it so often.
Because you're a clown, I know.
I hate it. So
it's your own fault.
And everybody always types it up. Oh my god, it's the song. I love him so. Shut up.
I know. It sounds like something written by the Wiggles or something. Yeah, that shit goes so hard. Oh, hello. Here, that sends you to my teleporter shred. Oh, I fucking fell though. I'm just gonna walk this way. See you later. Oh my god, I got him. Oh, it was the Sim too! Oh my god. Oh my god, it's gonna kill you, Anna. Be careful. See you later. That was so funny. I was running all over the map. Man, they still won't group up. Come on. And they would literally rather get killed by a Sim than group up. Everyone get on the Oh god, there's a Reaper over here. Oh, what the fuck? I'm so over. I don't think you want to be in there. He got pulled into my turrets. Well, we literally don't even have a healer. My team is so fucking burned in. Oh my god. Having to see this fucking lowers my IQ. I'll hang it up here. Oh no, I won't. They're gonna see me anywhere. Whatever, see you later. This is complicated. At least I can go in there with charge. I'm dumb. Oh my god. He better cap that fucking point. Oh my god, no. What's wrong with him? Dude, I carried so hard and I still can't do anything. They have no fucking weight to put on their legs and they still can't walk. It makes no sense. No, whatever, he pressed triangle. Good job. Never seen that before. Oh wow, now I'm a silver again. Oh well, I'm back to where I belong. You're having too much fun in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna put an end to that.
Figure this out, huh?
I said I'm about to put an end to that. Well, I'm glad you got it working.
Can you top this off for me?
I don't know, can I? Come here.
Spit it. It's been so long since I've drawn, like...
In general?
Yeah. But digitally.
Digitally?
It's so foreign. Oh, shit.
Psych, no.
So how fast I let it go, though?
Yeah.
It's almost like I'm traumatized.
No, I just like fucking with people since I get fucked with so much.
Right.
It's only fair, and then they act like I'm the only one doing it. Like when we're in that group and shit with the butter, you came in right after I said one, you thought it was my idea and shit.
That's just like, you guys are all bullies.
I know, right?
And Gabby had a voice, a bunch of bullies!
I know, right? And you're like, you're the worst of them all.
Here I am.
I know. Fucking, it's so funny, though. It's not even like I was, like, actually mean or anything. It's just like, fucking, I kind of get hella jealous.
Neither of us wanted us to steal each other, steal Kat from each other.
I know, and then we went over the bridge instead.
And Kat called it! Oh my god!
I know, right?
Kat was just like, you guys are gonna start dating.
It's
and
like,
we're
you guys
like,
should stop being faggots. It's about to get serious.
Yeah, we're just like, us dating? No.
I know, right? And that was like 5 years ago. It literally was 5 years ago. Because, like, we started dating, like, around, like, 2016,
2017. And I love Kat, and I miss him, but at the same time, he's the one who, like, stopped talking to me.
I know. And it's funny how that happens.
He
just
assumed
I was worried
that
about you.
He assumed we didn't want to talk to him anymore, which wasn't the case.
I know, right? What part of him being the main connection that he miss?
I know. Like, it's, like, whenever I visited the first time, I was just like, hey, let's, like, call up Kat. But, like, Kat was like, oh, I'm busy. Okay, I could do it here in 5 minutes, and then, like, would never come back on time.
I know, right?
Like, could have just said no.
Here, just give me some time to go on Invisible. Don't worry about it.
But it's just like, Kat.
We understand, but also, what the fuck?
Yeah, like, given the proper response, we probably could have figured something out, like, having him come over or something.
Yeah.
I'm sure he would have liked that instead of staying with his ugly dad.
His ugly dad. His ugly brother.
Dad's an ugly whore.
Yeah, so is his brother. Fucking, I was gonna say something. Hold on. I don't remember.
Ugly whore's mad.
No, before that. I'm really trying, man. You can see the smoke coming out of my ears.
The gears are grinding.
No, I don't know, but I will say again, like I say all the time, I think it's super fucking funny that you thought I was a bully at first. I'm like, literally, that's the story. That's the first story I tell anybody about you. Like, fucking... Like, yeah, fun fact, I actually met my fiancé through a fucking, she thought I was a bully and shit, and I was in this group, and she thought I was the one making the jokes. I got lectured, and that's how I knew it was love. And she was so funny, though.
You shouldn't be a bully. Sure, okay, put the wedding ring on me now.
I know, right? That's so funny. You may now punch the bride. It's a fucking brawl.
Oh shit. Got my phone.
Wow.
Okay.
He's got like two cracks now.
No, I tipped over the pipe. But luckily, my tablet caught most of
fucking pillow is looking at me.
It's flipping you off.
It literally is like laying on its side staring at me. It's just going like this.
I still haven't gotten up to go pee.
I know, right?
I can tell. Can you scoot your chair up just a tad?
No.
So I can get up. No. Never.
No, this is where I got to go.
I know. I just needed that tiny bit more space.
You need so much, okay? You're taking 90% of my room. This is the only space
that's
in my name. No, I'm kidding.
That's not hard. This room is very
small. I know.
Small.
That's a funny word.
I could put in like 3 pairs of clothes and have taken
over. I know. It's just funny because you own like 8,000 more things than I do. And I live here. I've never moved a day in my life.
Getting in there is so difficult, and getting out of there is so difficult, because that table's wobbly.
Yeah.
So, I fear if I bump it, I'm gonna break it. So, like, the entire time I'm getting out, I'm, like, playing, like, a...
Jenga?
The whole time.
No, they're pretty sturdy, because I have my guitar on top of it.
The black one? The one that was... No, you haven't been on the...
Oh, I thought you were talking about the wooden one in the
room.
Yeah.
That one, because this one's wider, so I took this one.
Okay. That's even weirder. I'm just arguing with my girlfriend.
Hello, gamers.
Back to the grind. Well, I eat toast. I fucking hate this map, as you well know. I'm gonna do what I do best. Carry.
Hello. Hello. Namaste.
Oh my god, I'm stupid.
A momentary lapse. Photon barrier is ready for deployment.
I'm so proud of Bastion. Who knows how to use a teleporter? Baby's first teleporter. Oh my god, poor Winston. Easy. Okay. You're fucking scaring me. Well, not if you keep fucking rummaging through shit.
Follow my path.
secured the objective.
Did he hella moves? I wasn't even moving. Too easy. Oh my god. I understand. Wow. This is the stream I should name T for Terminal. Kill the Mario. I teleported into that fucking shit. Carry. Oh, all my fucking kills were sentry turret kills. Oh my god. That's hella funny. Wow. My turrets are doing so much work.
arriving at Watch Point Gibraltar. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder. Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I understand. Hello. Greetings.
Sorry, it's such a mess.
Attack commencing.
Moving ahead.
Destroyed. Come here, Moira. Fuck this turret. They're hella mad. Well, that's almost too easy. Almost. Oh my god. Oh, understood. Well, now that's what seems like aimbot. Oh my god, we're so toxic. Greetings. My we're all thanking each other. Uh-oh, I'm fucked. No, she's still not getting played for that though. Oh my god. Let's do it easy. God. I'm sorry for him now. Whoa. I wish I could fucking give her another shot. Play of the game.
Weird,
I got a song I want you to listen to.
Okay, hold on. Huh? I said I have to use the bathroom. Hold on.
No. Hold it.
I'm fucking pissing on you, motherfucker.
Sit on my lesson.
So what is it?
Give me that aux core. Just because I already have it pulled up. You may have heard the original of this, because it's not a new song by any means.
Okay.
I like the day core version of it better.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to play one more and then probably half the stream. So. I'm just throwing them. So open it. Open a few real quick.
Turn off the TV. It's starting to freak me. Oh, it's so loud. It's like my ears are bleeding. What am I feeling? Can look at the ceiling. The light is so bright. It's like I'm overheating. This morning isn't mine. Or am I the judge? Oh, I should be fine, but it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety keeps me silent. I try to speak, what's come over me feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed. These faces, we don't know what space is. When cars are shut down, I'm overstimulated. Nobody gets it, say I'm too sensitive. I can't listen cause I'm eyeing the exits. Is mine, is it mine, or am I to judge? Be fine, but it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety.
This is just a random playlist called Queer Coded Villains.
That's a little funny.
So we'll see what it is. Patron saints up on my wall to remind me that I am a fool. Tell me where I came from, what I will always be, just to see.
I guess I'm setting off.
Huh?
No, I was talking about my stream.